Welcome one and all, and we're in for a real treat at this classic circuit here today. The crowd are ready to go, the cars are ready to go, and we're just about set for lights out. Welcome to the Italian Grand Prix. With top speeds up to 215 miles per hour and an average lap speed of around 155 miles per hour, Monza's reputation as one of the fastest circuits in the sport is well earned. We have 11 corners on this 3.6 mile track, with the best overtaking chance coming into the heavy braking zone of the Turn 1 chicane. It's race day yet again, and joining me for a chat, Anthony Davidson. And our racers are certainly in for a rough day today. What will you be watching for as they go down into Turn 1?
Well, the start of the race is always one of the most nerve-wracking parts. You have to hope that everyone is able to get off to a clean start, and this is possibly the trickiest part of the entire race. So many drivers in such a small space, and finding your braking point into Turn 1 as well. It's a testament to the driver's skill that there aren't more incidents.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Leclerc, Vettel, Sergio Perez, and Verstappen, Albon, Stroll, Ricciardo, and Daniel Kvyat. Gasly, Raikkonen, Kevin Magnussen, and Giovinazzi, Grosjean, Hülkenberg, Lando Norris, and Carlos Sainz. Russell and Robert Kubica takes the last spot on the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. finish now. We're boxing this lap. Gap to teammate behind is 4.1 seconds. Lap and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Some information on Kvyat. They seem to have an issue. Valtteri is in the pits. 6.1 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. Absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to be commended.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.